Good morning, everyone. So today's clinic day, which means I got to sleep in. Clinic doesn't start until 8 a.m. So yeah, I'm just gonna bring you guys along today and show you guys what I do in clinic.
La mommy?
No.
Yes. Kiss. Thank you.
He loves me. He loves me. Okay. Okay, mommy has to go to work.
Say bye.
Hi-ya.
Hi-ya. Bye, honey.
Bye.
Okay. So this is my little workstation. So this is where I sit. I drag in my notes and see my patients. My nurse actually sits right here. Oh, that's my friend. Just walking outside now to my didactics. It's kind of chilly. Maybe that's why Stan hates being here, because there's never any sun. He wants to move back to California. But we'll see. I still have another 2 years here. So yeah, I'm just gonna get lunch and go from there. Oh man, I popped my collar. That's so lame. So now I'm going to do a steroid injection into someone's muscle for hypertonic muscles and pain. So yeah. Ooh. Hi everyone, I am back home. Let's go outside. I don't know if you can see us.
Hi, can you see us?
No.
No. You won't. Kiss, kiss. So I'm back home and it's only 4:30, and that's what I love about outpatient, because I can still come home and Wyatt's still awake and we can spend time together. He doesn't want to talk right now, I guess, but I'll check in with you guys and tell you guys what I did at clinic today, because lots of different things. Lots of different things, huh, Wyatt? Yes?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you. Good job. Good job. Nope, nope. Leave it in there. Yeah, throw it away. Good job. Throw it away. Good job. Okay. Okay, close it. Close it. Close it. No, no, no. No. Hey guys, I'm back. I've changed. I put Wyatt down for a nap, and that's probably a mistake because it's currently 5:30, so you'll probably be up all night. But I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about what I did in clinic today, because it was very diverse. I removed a sebaceous cyst this morning. It's kind of like a procedure because you need to have like a sterile field. I removed like the whole cyst and sac from this person's back, and then I stitched it up. I also had a couple of steroid injections. I did trigger point injections in someone's back due to muscle hypertonicity. They were in severe pain, and so I was able to give them that instant relief. I also did some pap smears. Well, one pap smear. I did one pap smear. And then I did some OMT. and that's osteopathic manipulative treatment. So lots of variety of things. But I wanted to show you guys that you don't need to send everybody to the dermatologist, like say to remove a cyst or to general surgery to remove a cyst. And I don't think that you need to refer someone to an OBGYN just so they can do a pap smear. I'm very capable of doing that. Also, I'm having people come back for like the next Manon implant or the IUD implant, and I also do that myself. And so lots of things that family medicine can do, and with a growing population and more people getting sick, there's going to be lots and lots more work for primary care physicians and lots more that we can do. Unfortunately, I didn't get to see any kids today, but in family medicine, that is within our realm of practice as well.
Okay. Jesus. You have to feed yourself? Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, good job.
He has to feed himself. Or else there's a tantrum. Oh, no. Babe, you feed yourself. Feed yourself. Thank you. So for dinner, we're going to have some hot pot. Basically, it's like communal soup. This is the flavoring that we use. Yeah, Wyatt. This is not for you. And basically all you put in there is like meat. Aw, come on. So whiny today. Now that he's calmed down, we have some corn. Put in some broccoli as our vegetables, some meat and dumplings, some udon noodles, and some imitation crab. And that's about it. Hot pot. At the grocery store, we need to grab some milk. What do you need to get, Wyatt? Anything? Do you need to get anything? Oranges?
Cuties.
That will work. Guys, it's around 9 o'clock now, and we're taking a bath. Yeah, Wyatt loves a bath. Hopefully this tires him out, and then he could go to sleep. Yeah, sleep. Thank you. Thank you. Where's your other toys? Oh, yeah. Thank you, honey. Whoa! Splash!
Oh.
There he is.
All right, everyone, it's around 10:30 now. Wyatt's down, sleeping. And I'm just gonna get ready for bed. It's crazy to think that I was up throughout the night feeding Wyatt not too long ago. So it's crazy what you're capable of. So don't give up before you try. And yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time.